Hi, my name is Jim Scott, and I have a lot of experience and a long relationship with the Dialogue Institute. And Mr. Gülen's influence is profound in that community and in communities I know in Turkey. He shaped the caring community, he shaped the educational community, and he shaped the lives of so many people in a way that will only be known for the ages. I hope that you can accept our condolences and our good wishes and our prayers for you.